next on HBO. Mysterious takes on for a perfect match when he's all cracking up Ethan Hawke and Terry Polistar in Mystery Date. Next on HBO.
Good afternoon. I'm speaking to you live just outside the Olympic Village in Munich, West Germany. At this moment, 8 or 9 athletes of the Israeli team are being held prisoner.
These guerrillas are a group called Black September.
Commandos have automatic weapons on the hunt.
It's strange to think of oneself as an assassin.
Think of yourself as something else, then.
What's wrong?
It should have exploded by now.
We found 3 more names for you.
You know how many laws we've broken?
You took some of the farm. We hit the remote.
Well, since we're gonna be working together, I reckon it's time we start drinking together.
Fix it, you got a standard.
I wish I knew how to quit you.
I'd like to make an announcement. Hogwarts has been chosen to host a legendary event, the Triwizard Tournament.
Wicked.
Victor Krum, Fleur, Dental, Cedric Diggory, Harry Potter!
How did you do it? I didn't put my name in that cup. I don't want eternal glory.
People die in this tournament.
Everything's going to change now, isn't it?
Tonight, it's on HBO. At 7, Harry faces it back. Daniel Radcliffe. The premiere of Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. At 10, an all-new episode of the HBO original series, The Wire. And at 11, an all-new episode of Def Comedy Jam, Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, The Wire. And Russell Simmons' Def Comedy Jam. HBO is on tonight. Next on HBO. Go behind the scenes for this animated musical tale and the voices of Elijah Wood and Robin Williams. HBO First Look. Happy Feet. Next on HBO.
I'd like to make an announcement. Hogwarts has been chosen to host a legendary event, the Triwizard Tournament.
Wicked.
Victor Krum, Fleur, Dental, Cedric Diggory, Harry Potter!
How did you do it? I didn't put my name in that cup. I don't want eternal glory.
People die in this tournament.
Everything's going to change now, isn't it?
Everybody calls me Big Mama. I need you to get all in the crevices. Come on, baby.
Oh, my God.
You're keeping these fun bags off the floor as a full-time job. You want to see?
Big Mama's House 2.
Life's blazing by. Let's go back to the lake one last time. Unload, camper dude!
Childhood story, there's the teenage adolescent love story, there's an environmental story.
This friend is my sacred talisman.
And at the heart, it's a story about belonging as yourself. Be true to yourself. You can't belong to the world by pretending to be someone else.
What you doing with your feet?
They're happy too.
I wouldn't do that around folks, son.
Why not?
Well, it just ain't Penguin, okay?
Okay.
I think beyond anything, it was a movie that had such a great heart and such a great story and a great message as well.
For all our sakes, you must stop this freaking us with the feet.
I'm best expressed through the feet, just like Mumble.
We wanted his very distinct style to sort of mark Mumble out as an individual and as an artist in himself. I mean, Savion's an artist, and in his own way, Mumble is an artist.
There's a great scene in the film where the penguins kind of slide down this massive kind of ice luge. And it's a really great, fun sequence. It's almost like a giant water slide. And so that was one of the more challenging scenes because we had to kind of interject this sense of movement.
The thing about this picture that is, to me, the most endearing and the most beautiful is that it's so inspirational in teaching our youth to embrace our individuality.
If you're different, it's not necessarily something you should immediately try and change. But sometimes you are given something quite wonderful that maybe not doesn't blend in at first. But if you can hold on to it, you'll find it quite extraordinary.
Next on HBO. Go ahead the around the world about the sports and headlines and tackle the team in this headline story of entertainment. Inside the NFL. Next on HBO.
Well, since we're going to be working together, I reckon it's time we start drinking together.
Woo-wee! Yeah!
But ours.
fishing buddies.
You have no idea how bad it gets.
If you can't fix it, you got a standard.
I wish I knew how to quit you.
Good afternoon. I'm speaking to you live just outside the Olympic Village in Munich, West Germany. At this moment, 8 or 9 athletes of the Israeli team are being held prisoner.
These guerrillas are a group called Black September.
Commandos have automatic weapons on the hunt.
It's strange to think of oneself as an assassin.
Think of yourself as something else, then.
What's wrong?
It should have exploded by now.
We found 3 more names for you.
You know how many laws we've broken?
You took some of the phone.
We hit the remote.
I'd like to make an announcement. Hogwarts has been chosen to host a legendary event, the Triwizard Tournament.
Wicked.
Victor Krupp, Fleur Delacour, Cedric Diggory, Harry Potter!
How did you do it? I didn't put my name in that cup. I don't want eternal glory.
People die in this tournament.
Everything is going to change now, isn't it?
And now, HBO Sports presents Inside the NFL. Next on HBO. Animals is always to someone else, and size are everything. The voice of Ben Stiller and Chris Rock, Madagascar. Next on HBO.
Life's blazing by. Let's go back to the lake one last time.
Unload, camper dude!
I'd like to make an announcement. Hogwarts has been chosen to host a legendary event, the Triwizard Tournament.
Wicked.
Victor Krupp, Fleur Delacour, Cedric Diggory, Harry Potter!
How did you do it? I didn't put my name in that cup. I don't want eternal glory.
People die in this tournament.
Everything is going to change now, isn't it?
horrible mother. He wouldn't die.
Caesar, stop!
Caesar, stop!
I told Caesar. I told him this would happen. The city is ours.
The Senate is with us. The knights are with us.
Mark Antony is dead.
Why so pale?
What's happened?
I have caused the death of my children. I have caused the death of Caesar. What would you have me do now?
Every gang in the city is fighting for control.
Rome is in need of new leadership. I can provide that.
That will be a direct challenge to me.
This is the beginning of the end for them.
They'll fight among themselves and they'll destroy each other.
I'm gonna kill her.
Declare my boy a lawful son of Caesar. Then we shall be friends.
Your son will eat shit and die.
Your enemies will not rest until you are dead.
I am not one of his soldiers.
You can die a thousand times and it won't bring back Nibie or the children or Caesar.
Would you like a chance to redeem yourself, Centurion?
Father, wake me. Wake me.
Come on!
Such times we live in.
I'm a son of Hades!
You don't trust me?
I'm not an animal!
Next on HBO. Animals is always to someone else, and size are everything. The voice of Ben Stiller and Chris Rock, Madagascar. Next on HBO.
I'd like to make an announcement. Hogwarts has been chosen to host a legendary event, the Triwizard Tournament.
Wicked.
Victor Krupp, Fleur Delacour, Cedric Diggory, Harry Potter!
How did you do it? I didn't put my name in that cup. I don't want eternal glory.
People die in this tournament.
Everything is going to change now, isn't it?
Good afternoon. I'm speaking to you live just outside the Olympic Village in Munich, West Germany. At this moment, 8 or 9 athletes of the Israeli team are being held prisoner.
These guerrillas are a group called Black September.
Commandos have automatic weapons on the hot.
It's strange to think of oneself as an assassin.
Think of yourself as something else, then.
What's wrong?
It should have exploded by now.
We've found 3 more names for you.
You know how many laws we've broken?
You took up the phone.
We hit the remote.
Everybody calls me Big Mom. Need you to get all in the crevice.
Oh my God.
You're keeping these fun bags off the floor. It's a full-time job. You want to see it?
Big Mama's house, too.
Sounds that you are hearing are live round. You will get the fear out of you. Keep moving. If you pick your head up, you will get fucked up. Find out if we have a bitch in the you guys crawl like old people fuck. Keep moving. Get the fear out of you. Keep moving. Do not fuck up. Keep moving.
I can't.
Keep your head up.
Come on, man.
No. Keep it moving.
Just fucking move.
Keep moving.
Come on. No.
Keep moving. Stop fucked up.
Are you fucking do it.
Keep moving.
I'm wishing on a star.
I don't want to get on television for the sake of it. I don't want to be famous for the sake of it. I want to do something that I'm proud of.
Are you having a laugh? Is he having a laugh?
Wigs and silly glasses. Bit undignified for men of our age, don't you think?
Still thinking about the reviews.
Yes, the terrible, terrible reviews.
Best one was the Telegraph.
What did they say?
They didn't review it.
Or just got the pump.
That's the beginning. Depressed TV star drinks himself to death.
Oh, to be daft. You're not a star, and being fat will kill you before the drink does. I'm wishing on a star.
Ah!
no, it's all right, sweetie. Let's just get this off. You're gonna be fine. Get your pretty hair.
I'm just as good as any of you.
Of course you are. Better, probably.
Man, I'm the Everett. Everett, come on. Hey.
Sorry. I don't know if we've met.
Somebody's been trying to hack in and compromise my identity.
She has beautiful eyes, your daughter.
What?
I need you to talk to your husband, and if he doesn't do exactly as I ask, I will kill you and your two children.
This is about robbing the bank, isn't it?
How do you expect to get in and out of here?
You design the software. You find me a way in.
Where's my family?
Jack has broken our agreement and decided not to cooperate.
Don't you ever touch my children again!
You get the money when I get my family.
Tonight, it's on HBO. At 7, Harry faces it back. Daniel Radcliffe, the premiere of Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. At 10, an all-new episode of the HBO original series, The Wire. And at 11, an all-new episode of Def Comedy Jam, Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, The Wire, and Russell Simmons' Def Comedy Jam. HBO is on tonight. The show you have just seen is available anytime on HBO On Demand. Next, on HBO, the whole Ant House discovers in this whole wide world, this whole town, the voices of Woody Allen and Sharon Stone. Ants. Next, on HBO.
Life, I lived and worked in a big city, which, now that I think of it, is kind of a problem.
Somebody mind swiping me in, please? I'm trying to get the important appointment. Somebody help. Somebody help me. Somebody help
me. Hey.
Huh?
Come here.
Dry cleaners.
How come I never did this before?
How can I thank you if I don't have your name?
I just did.